Hang on to your springs and coils, cause this here coaster is the wildest ride in Andy's backyard.
WDW Memories Podcast, Memory 296, Reliving a Slinky Dog Dash Ride. Put those headphones on now for the best experience as we enjoy another of my Walt Disney World memories. You will be transported to the parks through the use of immersive binaural audio, and be there with us as we take a ride through Andy's backyard. Today's memory is made possible by the recurring supporters. These are listeners like you that are helping to ensure that we can continue to produce high-quality family entertainment as we've been doing since 2006. As a thank you for their generosity, these supporters receive gifts from me like ad-free and early access to episodes. If you would like to find out how to join the recurring supporters for as little as $1 a month, visit our website at wdw-memories.net/support. You can now become a supporter directly through Apple Podcasts, Spotify, and Patreon, as well as many other ways. I hope you can agree that the work we have put into the show is worth it and would consider a small support donation. Again, to find out how you can help, go to wdw-memories.net/support. Now sit back, relax, close your eyes, and come with me as we relive that Walt Disney World magic. Well, hello, and welcome to the WDW Memories Podcast, where together we relive that Walt Disney World magic. My name is Lou, and I'll once again be your host on this magical adventure. A couple of quick reminders from last time before we get started. We're holding just short of 200 reviews on Apple Podcasts. Man, it'd be great if we could hit that nice round number. So feel free to go stop over there and give us a review if you haven't done so already. And also, make sure you're following me on all the socials to keep up with the latest of our show or see pictures from each episode. And finally, there is no easier way to become a recurring supporter now. And on some of them, you can even try it out to see if you like it. Check it out on Apple Podcasts, Spotify, and Patreon if you're interested. Okay. That does it for the housekeeping. Let's get back to the excitement of our show. As we get into today's memory, you'll need to imagine it's a warm Monday in December of 2021. It's now evening, and we've been enjoying an amazing day in Disney's Hollywood Studios. Next up, though, is another new attraction in the parks that we've been patiently waiting to ride. If you remember, in Memory 295, our family had just finished riding the brand new Mickey and Minnie's Runaway Railway. And now we're down to just a couple of rides left on our list to catch. So we made our way to the new Toy Story Land and the brand new Slinky Dog Dash. The wait is going to be long, but according to the Touring Plans Line app, there's not much point in waiting either. It's not going to change much for the rest of the day. So we hop in line, which is back across the bridge at this point, and then through the queue. It's going to be at least an hour's wait, we can tell. So we settle in and get ready to make the best of it, playing games on the app, looking at the characters and the theming of Andy's backyard, and placing our order to pick up at Andy's lunchbox after we get off the ride. The line is long, but for you, it's gonna be just a few minutes, and it'll soon be our turn to climb into the train. We take our seats, check our lap bars, and then we're off. The coaster is fun, not overly scary, but fun. As we leave, you'll hear our thoughts before we exit that area and return back to the main part of Andy's backyard, where that background music switches back to its Christmas theming. As I said earlier, today's memory is in binaural once again, so for the best experience, I would recommend putting on your favorite headphones to fully immerse yourself in the memory. Now that you have your headphones on, join me as we zip up and around Andy's backyard with Woody, Buzz, Rex, Jesse, Slink, and Wheezy from the Toy Story movies.
Second.
Thank you.
Mike, you can put their hat in that bag. Oh, this is like easy to get in.
Huh?
This is like easy to get in.
Springs and coils, cause this here coaster is the wildest ride in Andy's backyard.
Oh, I like this one.
Oh, boy, this is better.
Gotta pull it back on the rubber band. Here we go.
Here we go.
Wrong set, Susie.
Step out to your right.
To your right.
Come on, pal.
Go and then get out of here.
I was quick.
Okay, so that wasn't rock and roller coaster.
You know what?
It was my speed of a roller coaster. It was great. Very calm.
Very calm.
But I keep waiting for like that stomach turn and there was
not one. I was waiting for it. I was like, this is gonna be like the big drop.
Good call.
Thank you so much for joining me for another of my Walt Disney World memories. If this was your first time listening, I want to invite you to subscribe so that future episodes will automatically download as they are released. Also, if you want to find more information about the show and my other adventures, I encourage you to visit my WDW-Memories.net website. In addition to links to subscribe, you'll find things like show notes with pictures of this memory. You'll also find links to watch this on YouTube or view photos on Google and Instagram and connect with me on social media on Facebook, Twitter, and Pinterest. If you like what you've heard and you want to say thank you, you can also find links on the website for ways to support the show. Every donation gets put back into the podcast and you'll help reduce my cost for gathering, producing, and hosting the show for years to come. Finally, the easiest thing you can do is to help me spread the word about the show. If you like what you've heard, a 5-star review on Apple Podcasts or Spotify or wherever you listen will help others like you who might be looking for ways to relive that Disney magic at home find our show. Or if you could tell a friend or share that you've been listening, share a link to the show on social media. Maybe that virtual escape to Walt Disney World, like this memory, is just what someone else like you needs. help me spread some of that Disney magic. So thanks again for listening, and I hope to see you back here in a couple of weeks, or sooner, for our next Walt Disney World memory. Bye.
Bye.
You say bye right into that?
Bye.
Good job.